April 21, Tuesday of the second week of Easter. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. Jesus said to Nicodemus, "You must be born from above. The wind blows where it wills, and you can hear the sound it makes, but you do not know where it comes from or where it goes. So it is with everyone who is born of the Spirit." Nicodemus answered and said to him, "How can this happen?" Jesus answered and said to him, "You are the teacher of Israel, and you do not understand this? Amen, amen, I say to you, we speak of what we know and we testify to what we have seen, but you people do not accept our testimony. If I tell you about earthly things and you do not believe, how will you believe if I tell you about heavenly things? No one has gone up to heaven except the one who has come down from heaven, the Son of Man. And just as Moses lifted up the serpent in the desert, so must the Son of Man be lifted up, so that everyone who believes in Him may have eternal life." The Gospel of the Lord. Lifted up. Nicodemus, a member of Sanhedrin, a Pharisee, comes to Jesus at night. It is probably a stealthy but expedient move, since he may not want to risk the ire of his fellow leaders. In the perspective of the evangelist, Nicodemus is a figure who little by little comes out of darkness, the realm of evil, untruth, and ignorance, into the light, none other than Jesus, the light of the world. Nicodemus is attracted to Jesus because of the signs, miracles he is doing, which reveal Jesus as an agent of God. But Nicodemus is told that if he believes in Jesus, he will know and see more amazing things, things not of this earth but of heaven. In the beginning, Nicodemus shows an incipient faith. Later, as he shows more courage in defending Jesus before the Sanhedrin, he is suspected as coming from Galilee, that is, a follower of Jesus. At the hour of Jesus, his passion, which is the start of his glorification, the timid Nicodemus comes out in the open. He comes bringing an immense amount of embalming spices to prepare for Jesus a burial feast for a king. Jesus has prophesied that when he is lifted up, he would draw people unto himself. This is now being fulfilled in Nicodemus, who shows himself as a follower of Jesus in public. Nicodemus has now fully come to light.